Hi, today I'm going to be talking a little bit about how Totogi is using generative AI to implement the true vision of the ODA and solve some of the greatest challenges in BSS. As you know, the BSS market is built around change requests, where telcos who want customized features often have to pay a lot of money and wait lots of time to get the features they want. It's been impossible for a telco to have a customized system that suits their needs for an affordable price and on a quick timetable. Until recently. Now, with the advent of generative AI, we've actually been able to create something that addresses the true vision of the ODA. In a perfect world, you would have modular systems that you could swap one for one with no implementation required. However, at Totogi, we've implemented 44 of the TM Forum open APIs, and what we found is that APIs alone are not sufficient to solve this challenge. To unlock the true value of a BSS, you need to really understand the data and have it at your fingertips to summarize and extract insights from. That's where we bring in generative AI. BSS Magic is platform agnostic and can work on any system, whether it's from STL, a homegrown system, or from one of the larger providers. It uses AI-powered data bindings to standardize and harmonize your various data structures and enables you to run top-level executive queries about your business. This is manifested in form of magic applications, which allow you to create new insights, to revise existing workflows, or even create new screens. Now, let's jump into a little bit of a live demo so I can show you exactly how the magic works in action. On the left side of the screen, you can see STL, which is the BSS deployed by one of her customers, MTN. It was deployed over 10 years ago, and while there's a lot of value in the system, it was in need of a bit of a refresh. On the right side of the screen, you can see BSS Magic. At its core is our avatar, which is your go-to for any questions related to your BSS. We can do simple queries, such as those a customer service representative might ask, and eliminate entirely the learning curve for a new CSR. In telco, there's generally 30% turnover year over year within your customer service organization. And this results in a lot of time that is spent on training and upskilling to be efficient in the workforce. Using BSS Magic, you require no understanding of the screens themselves, and you can get right to business value. So now if we ask BSS Magic to show us a particular customer, it can do all of the read applications that you would like to do as a power user of a system. Not only that, but because BSS Magic is harmonizing across all of your other components, you can create powerful insights such as this one, which BSS Magic has added to this screen. When someone calls into your customer service center, there are several reasons why they might be doing so. We look across your billing, across your CRM, across the product catalog to really get at the crux of why someone's calling you today. We bring these reasons and suggested remedies for each of those potential issues right to the surface, and you're able to access them immediately. That's level one. You're able to take your existing information, synthesize it, and bring it to the surface. We can also update existing fields and extract powerful insights on our platforms. But BSS Magic goes beyond that. It allows you to create. So let's take this existing screen we have, and using BSS Magic, we're able to use powerful design tenets, as well as your branding decisions of your choice, to revise existing screens within a system, no change request required. So now I'm just saying, I'd like to revise my customer dashboard. BSS Magic takes this business query and it's able to decipher exactly what you're looking to accomplish. It knows what your existing workflows look like and how to optimize them. So now we're going to give it a facelift and pick a branding palette of our choosing. Here at Totogi, we love our purple, so let's use that. Now we have all of the same information with all of the same integrations to the back end, but presented in a much nicer way. There's no change request required, and with this new screen, we're able to infuse top-level business insights to the platform. Again, this is a real system deployed by a real customer, and all of these fields that you see are connected to the back end, so you have up-to-date information right at your fingertips. Now let's bring in some top-level insights. So we can have an overview of payment status, of a customer's current balance, as well as their payment history. And with just a few clicks, rather than having to go to IT and create a solution document, write a spec, send that to your BSS provider, and wait anywhere from 3 weeks to 6 months for it to come back, you're able to take your requirements and implement them using our generative AI solution in only a few minutes. Now, I think we're done at this point with our customer dashboard, but let's see what else BSS Magic can do. One of the most challenging areas to manage within a platform is the product catalog. So let's use our generative AI capabilities to understand exactly what we're offering and where we can streamline our platform. So we want to examine our mobile offerings and more specifically, our mobile plans. BSS Magic analyzed the data within our databases and could easily segment them into decipherable, human-readable categories. So at this point, it's going through our entire product catalog on the specs that we've requested, and it's giving us an evaluation of which plans are our winners, which plans are our losers. With any of the plans that it thinks could be improved, it not only highlights them for you, but it gives you suggested roads to make those improvements. This is that step three we were talking about of really getting to creating new screens and optimizing your business. We can also use BSS Magic to optimize your business's existing workflows. Say, for example, that your head of customer acquisition thinks that your customer onboarding flow has too many screens and takes too long. As a result, you're losing out on potential revenue in the marketplace. We can use BSS Magic and its deep understanding of telco to optimize this process for you. So let's make our business ask to the system and see what recommendations it has for us. So here we're just asking, I'd like to revise my customer onboarding. At this point, we're understanding what query we have for the system. We're understanding what the existing workflow is and what we need to do to make it more efficient. At this point, BSS Magic analyzes the endpoints that we're hitting to create a customer, and it's created a new flow that is in alignment with your branding guidelines and hits all of the required fields to onboard a customer. This looks pretty good, but there are some fields that I think we should be able to add. If a customer wants to add a field such as a referral code or a birthday, or even something like what hobbies a subscriber has, we can simply make the ask to BSS Magic to integrate those to this new flow. So now let's just say, add a field for birthday. We understand what data is required for this. BSS Magic figures out where the optimal place to put this in the new flow is, and it adds the field for us. We'll give it a second here to finish our revisions. And now we can see that we have added a birthday field, even with a date picker. So any field that you want to add to a flow or any process you want to optimize using generative AI and Amazon Bedrock, we're able to optimize around whatever your business needs are. In a nutshell, BSS Magic is a tool that is platform agnostic and can connect to all of the components of your system to empower them with generative AI, powerful insights, as well as just ease of access. It reduces your time to onboard new employees, it optimizes your workflows, and it can even assist you with migrations. BSS Magic is also great at helping customers manage their migrations. One of the largest challenges is understanding how fields in System A will translate to System B. Because at our core, we're harmonizing your data structures between components of your existing BSS, when it comes to migrations, we use those existing data mappings to move you over to the new system seamlessly with reduced risk and reduced cost, increasing your speed to get to a new market and optimizing your business even further. Powerful insights can be generated during your migration, and it's no longer a suck on your time, but it's actually delivering value to you as you move forward from present day into the future. Thank you for listening about how Totogi is using generative AI to solve some of the largest challenges in BSS with BSS Magic. As we continue to develop this product, we're going to find more and more ways to build trust between our AI solutions and your business. And as the relationship matures, we'll be able to find more and more ways to create value for you and your subscribers.